presidents called the American people suckers.
In Washington, a slip of the tongue.
They're calling it Suckergate, sir.
It's political Armageddon.
Is on everyone's lips.
If we wake up tomorrow and Suckergate's the lead, the spiral may be irreversible.
Don't call it gate. It's not a gate.
This is ridiculous.
There has to be a solution.
It could be the kiss of...
You're out there portraying me as an enemy of the people.
Death.
We kill this story today, sir, or it kills us.
New designated survivor next Wednesday on ABC.